Sviridov. And we've seen his third round throw there, which is not terribly satisfied with. There's a very good reason for that, because in the first round he threw 14 meters 70, which equals his own world record. So he's in front. It's a one category event, so it's down to distance. Sebastian Dietz is in second place, 12.70, precisely 2 meters back. Pawel Piotrowski of Poland is third, 12.57.
Just doing a bit of a chat with the coach.